Leaving the island of Tavoy, Sandokan now journeys toward the mountains of Nepal to search for the magical dagger of Nandaka. Taking his route by way of India, Sandokan and crew take port in the infamous city of Calcutta.
Look at that gorgeous view. You really want to go to the mountains of Nepal?
You see, we have to go. But our journey ahead will be very long and filled with danger.
At least this will give us a chance to recover our strength, little buddy. Our friend Bandar provided us with a ship and a crew. So try to relax for once and leave your problems for when they actually appear before you.
That Bandar really knows how to pay his crew. Too bad not one of them knows how to play a decent hand of cards.
He probably paid them all that gold just to get you out of his hair.
Well, at least he noticed me. And speaking of hair, don't you think that Mariana looks a little bit too boyish now?
Let's try to leave the catfighting to Randy. We all need to stay focused on our mission.
Sure, I'll play nice. I know how to behave like a good girl.
Let's not exaggerate. Beautiful? Yes, but not nice.
Like I care what you think. A lazy sidekick.
Huh?
Now make yourself useful and help me find a place to hide my winnings. No one can be trusted around here.
Good idea. Walking around with a bag of gold is just plain stupid in a city like Calcutta.
Shows people talk, walk, cargo.
Sorry, this red finch doesn't interest me at all. What a pretty song. I can sell it for twice what they're asking.
Stick close to me, Randy, and try not to scare anybody.
Ooh, look at that tiger gondol. What a magnificent beast. And so tame. Her owner treats her like a house cat. I must have it.
Oh, you'll want to go to the eastern markets. You will find horses, mules, and even wagons if you need them.
Calcutta is the busiest city I've ever seen, but I prefer the peace and quiet of Kiltar.
Pardon me, excuse me, let the tiger through! Ah, much better!
Hey, what's the matter with you? Haven't you ever seen a tiger before?
Heh, they will make an exciting addition to my circus.
Yes, I believe I see four that seem healthy and strong enough to me. Let's see if we can find the merchant.
Here I am, Sahib. I see that you wish to purchase some horses. Allow me to show you the very best I have.
Don't try to sell me those old nags. I want two mules and those four mares in the pen.
You have a keen eye, Sahib. They're yours for 10 gold coins.
Hand me 10 gold coins, my friend.
But that's ridiculous. You know they're only worth half that.
I don't want to waste time haggling. Hand it over. Here's your gold.
Oh,
but you better throw in saddles, harnesses, and provisions for 4 days. And I want everything ready within the hour.
You will have all that you ask, Sahib, but it is nearly dark and the roads through the Bengal are dangerous at night. You should rest tonight at the inn. Your horses will be ready in the morning. Enjoy your food in bed tonight.
Well, that might be a good idea. We can set off tomorrow, rested and ready.
Huh. The strangers must be very wealthy if they afford such a ridiculous price. Where there's 10 gold pieces, there must be at least 50 more. Do you know what I mean? When they get to the inn, make them welcome in a special way.
Well, aren't you the clever scoundrel? Interesting plan. Oh, don't worry now. I am the king of scoundrels, and I will pay you handsomely for your help.
Try to get some sleep, little buddy. In a few hours, we'll be out of this rat hole of a city. And then we'll be into something better.
I'm keeping watch. Calcutta seems about as trustworthy as a jungle full of snakes.
Yeah, it's a stink hole of a city. But I don't mind keeping the first watch.
Mm-hmm.
What's that horrible smell from the alley? Is something burning down there? Huh? It's getting so hard to breathe. Are you okay, Paco? I gotta go warn the others. Sandokan! Sandokan! Wake up! We have to go!
Save that magnificent roar for your new public, my fierce little tigress. Now I have everything that I wanted. Wake up, you lazy beggar! I don't pay you to sleep! Load up the wagons immediately! By morning, I want to be well away from here.
My head is killing me.
Yanez! What is going on here? Yanez!
I'm a fool!
The gold! Innkeeper! Hey! Where is everyone? What's going on here? I'm such a fool! I have to find them! Those snakes! This whole thing was just a stinking setup to rob us blind! That fat merchant! You worthless dog!
No, mercy! Take everything I have, but please don't hurt me!
Don't insult my intelligence! Where is your partner? The one who sells horses? Start talking or you'll die!
But I don't have a partner, and I only... Take a look if you don't believe me! Please!
If this is some kind of trick, I'll come back and make you regret it.
Please believe me. The market is first come, first served. I don't know who was here yesterday or the day before. The man that you look for is long gone.
Please forgive me, but that man has abducted a child, and I don't know where to find him. Black hole of Calcutta, indeed.
A tragedy. It won't be easy, but if this merchant does sell horses, I'd look to the open spaces south of here, towards the Sundarbans.
Watch as I swallow this blade.
And now the new and fantastic attraction of our unbelievably amazing and astonishing caravan, the ferocious Tigress of the Bengal.
So that's the big show?
Shocking, a tiger here in Bengal.
And her little savage boy.
Get him out of that cage before the tiger eats him!
Oh my goodness, you're right. Oh, what's he doing now?
Lost and afraid in the deep jungle as a mere infant, this orphaned young boy was raised by this tigress.
What are you looking at, huh? Go on, get out of here!
Look at the savage boy, more ferocious than the fiercest tiger. Please be kind and make a donation. It costs a lot to bring him back into the ways of mankind. And now, I issue a great challenge for all the men who dwell in this village. Who wants to face Gondo, the Man Mountain?
And tell us, what exactly do we win for risking our lives?
What do you win? How about her?
Filthy pig!
Admire her beauty! A fresh little desert flower, ready, willing, and able to be gathered. For only 2 gold coins, she could be all yours. Try your luck!
I will accept your challenge, but I will have my servant do the fighting for me.
I have no objections to that. Just give me the coins and we can begin the match. Will anyone else challenge?
Yes. I will.
Not this idiot again. Get out of here, boy. You will never get her back. She's my property.
My coins are worth just as much as anyone's.
Oh, well, if you insist. Now that was fun. Is there anyone else that's brave enough to challenge Gondo?
That was no contest. Oh.
This must be the place I was told to search. Let's split up and look for the horse merchant. We'll cover more ground that way. And be quick about it. Every second that passes could take Kamimori further away.
Instead of just staring at me, why don't you come here and give me a hand? You're either very brave or just crazy. If you fight with Gondo again, you're gonna die.
I know, but there's no other way to rescue Hanji.
You mean the girl?
Yes. We're both from the same small village. There was a time when I was sure she would become my bride, but our village was destroyed by a giant tsunami wave. The flood carried away our houses along with Hanji's entire family. She was alone. I offered to marry her, but her uncle from Calcutta refused, saying that I was much too poor to give her the life she deserved. So I followed her to Calcutta, and I have broken my back to earn enough riches to get my Hanji back. But her uncle was only after gold and sold her into slavery to HAZRA. And though my cause is hopeless, I'll fight for her day and night until there's no breath left in my body.
But killing yourself won't make you a hero. Gondo can't be defeated with your fists. You need to use your brain.
What do you mean?
Very simple. The first thing you need to do is free me, and then free Randy. Gondo has the keys to this cage. Sneak over there and get them.
As soon as we return to the city, I'm gonna reopen the inn and start plucking another stupid pigeon.
It's a little too early to plan a victory party. Huh? If I were you, I'd think about who's really a pigeon.
Oh, look, you use a flintlock. I use a revolver.
That's the merchant. After him.
See him anywhere, Paco?
Okay.
Marugan, you see him?
Not even his shadow.
I don't believe it. We let him get away.
So what do we do now?
Run! Hurry! This way!
Sandokan! Sandokan!
Marugan! Marugan! Look out! Follow me! To the camp! To the horses! Quick!
Well, that was a close one.
Yeah, and I'm pretty sure I saw a fat snake hiding under the sheep.
No! Mercy! You can have your gold! I'll even throw in some jewels!
I'm only interested in one thing. Tell me right now where I can find the young boy and his tiger.
But I have no idea! I swear it! They were picked up by a merchant named HAZRA! He has
them! HAZRA!
Are you ready, Randy? We'll be out of here soon.
That was a real bad mistake, boy. Get ready to meet your maker.
Here, catch!
Hurry!
Tama! Oh, no!
Come on, Randy, let's go! Come with me! Oh, Tama!
The tiger! It escaped! After it quickly! Come on, let's get it! Let's get it! Oh, there it is! Let's go!
Stop right there! Huh? Even if you shoot, my tiger has plenty of time to kill. Drop your weapons! And now you're just gonna let us leave, and we don't want any trouble from you!
I don't think so, you little snot! I've spent way too much time in trouble so far. It won't be the likes of you that gets the better of HAZRA. If you and the tiger don't return to the cage, I'll cut her throat.
No, HAZRA. This ends now. You've been warned.
I'll shoot him.
Come on, shoot him. Shoot him and kill him now. Warn the people of the village that the tigress has escaped. Tell them she's a man-eater. Tell them to kill it so we can end this nonsense once and for all.
I'm a coward. I ran away. And now HAZRA will murder my Hanji. It will be all my fault.
No. He might be a crooked man, but he cares too much about the money he makes off of Hanji. He's not a killer. But we have to get far away from here. We have to find my friends. They'll help you. You'll see.
Yeah.
Whoa, easy. We've been riding hard all night. If we don't give these horses a rest, they'll die under our saddles.
You're right, but let's not rest too long. That circus couldn't have gone too far.
Don't look now, but...
Hey, what took you guys so long? I've been waiting here for hours.
Look at him, he's shameless. We kill ourselves trying to find him, and this is the thanks we get?
I was kidding, Yanez. I knew you guys would have searched all of India to find me.
All of India, no. But all of Calcutta, you can bet your life on it. Now we have to find that stinking rat that abducted you. He'll pay for what he's done.
Aren't you forgetting something? We're on a sacred mission to defeat evil.
Huh. So all of a sudden, the ex-thief decides to get serious.
And I suppose you have a problem with that?
This is no time for bickering, because we have to lend a hand to my new friend. Okay, here's the plan. This boy has freed me, and now we're going to repay his kindness by rescuing his girlfriend.
Hmm?
Hmm? Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
There it is. Should we try to attack?
No, that would be a bad idea. We'd be far outnumbered, and there are too many innocents around. We need to be cunning. And besides, we'll defeat this HAZRA at his own game.
That snotty little savage boy and his tigress can go to Hades. And if that idiot Tama boy shows up, you make sure it's his very last duel, understand? Now let's get out of here. This place has become too much trouble.
Hello, my good man. I've heard rumors that there's a beautiful girl here that I can win by just beating a giant. I am ready to challenge.
You're too late. The show closed this morning. Get lost.
But I really wanted that girl. I don't know about anybody else, but I'm ready to put my money where my mouth is. I will bet all of this gold just to win her.
It is agreed. Bring out the girl and prepare the arena immediately. Betting may now begin, my friends. And now, let the fight begin. And the rules for this particular battle shall be... There are no rules for this battle.
Hmm.
Deceived me! You were disguised, and that's cheating!
Listen, merchant, you said there were no rules, which means I've won.
Stop right there, stranger. I'm challenging you for the girl.
No, Tama! No! That man could kill you!
Silence! I'll take this boy's bet.
No!
Our road together ends here, Tama. Accept this gift as a chance to begin your lives together. Your sacrifice and good deeds should be rewarded.
You will all pay for this. We will meet again, stranger. And trust me, when we do, I shall have your head.
No, HAZRA. Don't try to cross my path again, or it'll be the last day of your miserable life.
Seems to me like we all got so used to fighting powerful demons, we forgot to guard ourselves against the smaller evils of men like HAZRA.
Yeah.
A warning for us all, Yanez. And a mistake that I won't make again.